Good day, Shorthorns. I'm Mia Zamora.
And I'm Jasmine Zamora.
And this is Shorthorn News.
Attention student council members, there is a mandatory meeting today, December 17th, after school in room 103.
You'll be picking up your official student council shirt. You can stop by right after school so you may pick up your shirt from Ms. Sanchez in room 103.
Attention all 8th graders interested in applying to the magnet programs. Be sure to turn in your applications to Mrs. Garcia in the County Center by January 22nd.
Do not worry about your report cards. Ms. Garcia will take care of that for you. She just wants you to work as hard as you can these last few weeks to have the highest average possible. Best of luck to everyone.
Our Christmas holiday is approaching fast, so next week we will be able to express our holiday spirit with these exceptions to our usual dress code.
Monday, wear a plaid shirt. Tuesday, wear red, green, and white. Wednesday, wear a Christmas sweater. And Thursday, wear a Santa hat.
Just remember that the rest of our outfits still need to follow the dress code rules.
Students, when our UISD police officers are conducting random searches, you must make sure to follow the following procedures. Remove all metal items from your pockets and place them on the table. No horseplay or joking around while in line.
If you're not in the search line, you must leave the area. Do not wait around for your friends. You must go to the patio, cafeteria, or gym as usual. Failure to follow these procedures could result in disciplinary actions.
Our annual early bird special on yearbooks is now ending. You only have until the end of this month to enjoy the incredibly low price of only $50.
Also, if you are interested in purchasing an ad for either individual or for your club, then please see Mr. Barón in Portable 11.
Our winter break is fast approaching, which means that all money for clubs will soon be due. If you have been fundraising for any club, you must turn in the money as soon as possible.
If you do not turn in the fundraising money, then you will not be allowed to participate in your club's activities. Please speak to your club sponsor if you have any questions. Thanks.
This concludes our Shorthorn News broadcast. We hope you have a great day.
Please stick around for a few more last-minute announcements, coming right after your moment of horns.
So this is Christmas. What have you done? Another year.